I supply fiber, fats, minerals and vitamins. The outside hard shell is called husk and the inside white part is called meat. I'm not a nut, but I'm a coconut. Thank you.
Hello, teacher and all my dear friends. I am Vyashnagalakai from Grade 1C. Today I will talk about my favorite fruit. My favorite fruit is litchi, which is one of the most popular fruit of India. It comes to the market in May or early June. It's very delicious and known as the table fruit. The inside of the litchi is a clear pinkish white color. The outside it is a hard shell. It is very sweet in taste and pulpy and juicy fruit. It gives us calcium, vitamins and phosphorus. Thank you. Bye bye.
Hello dear friends. My name is Arushire. I study in class 1C. At Anandani High School, today I just ate a small red juicy fruit. Who am I? Yes, I am a strawberry. Strawberry is my favorite fruit. It is hard shape. It is sour taste. It is full of vitamin C. Strawberry is used to decorate desserts. Its flavor makes ice cream, cake, jam, mint cake, and many more things. I love strawberry. Thank you.
Hello friends, my name is Jenny Manoj Raval. I'm studying in N.L. Dalma High School, first grade, Division C. Topic is fruits. So let's start. Fruits is beautiful gift of nature, such as mango, banana, grapes, guava, etc. Fruit contains are very vitamins and minerals that are good for health. Fruit keeps us away from doctor. But my favorite fruit is mango. Mango is national fruit of India. Mango is king of all the fruits. Mango available in summer season. It's used to make ice creams, juices, and